Charge! This is my kind of sport.
There's one tough stronghold. The battles here were harsh. We could sneak inside through the same breach from the shell that the Germans used.
Is the breach still there? It's suspicious that nobody patched it up.
They captured the stronghold and moved on. Never cared to repair anything. Sobel's been here for no longer than a fortnight.
I don't like this plan. The breach is too far. I'd rather climb over the gate, find the key, and unlock the entrance for you. We'll have to find a key to the fire escape after that, so same difference, I guess.
They also have the file archives here. The fascists keep tabs on the locals. If we destroy it, it'll complicate their job of identifying potential partisans and underground agents.
And we cannot afford to get noticed. They see us, we're dead.
They're dangerously close.
Who else wants a nap in the mud? I'm here. Smells like trouble. Wants a nap in the mud. They're watching. You're the commander. Stay low. Out for that one. What now? Mm-hmm. else wants a nap in the mud? Have some rest. Next one out. You squirm too much. Lights out for that one. Out for this one. So are we just gonna sit around? Stay low. Still had your eyes closed. Who else wants a nap in the mud? Lights out for that one.
Your silence serves no purpose. We have plenty of time. I will get my answers. I always do. It's the law. In the end, if Carl can't get you to talk, perhaps this blonde Fraulein can. Or the girl from the village. What do you say, Captain?
I say you don't see the sunrise.
You have no idea how many times I have heard this. You'll change your tune soon enough. Let's start over. Where is your base located?
Out for this one. Lights out for this one. Fritz. I could tickle them with me blade. Let the...
I told you. You won't see the sunrise. What about the others? We need to find them and get out of here.
We're working on it. Can you walk?
Not really.
I see. We'll have to carry you then. What do you need? What do you need?
I could tickle them with my blade.
I'm all ears.
Stay low. I could take a look with my blade. Sit around. else wants a nap in the mud? I could tickle them with me blade. Stay low.
What took you so long? They could detect us.
Out for this one. Lights out for that one. Still had your eyes closed. Who else wants a nap in the mud? Wants a nap in the mud. So are we just gonna sit around? You wanna say something?
Let's do what we have to do. We're here for a reason. Which one do we take down first?
I'm here.
Huh?
Still had your eyes closed.
What? We're here for a reason. Let's do what we have to do. Shh. We're here for a reason. We're here for a reason.
I'm here.
They could detect us.
Out for that one.
Smells like trouble. Stay low.
Stand, your eyes closed. Who else wants a nap in the mud? Here's your new tie. Lights out for this one. One out. Have some rest. Lights out for that one. Here's your new tie. just wants a nap in the mud.
I'm here. Stay low. Just gonna sit around. Tie. Lights out for that one. Lights out for this one.
What now?
Let the blood run free.
Out for that one.
Ich höre etwas.
Let the blood run free.
Stay low. I could tickle them with my blade.
This is your new tie. Out for this one.
Have some rest.
Wiped one out. instead.
We need to act.
Out for this one. Bam. Dead. You're the commander. Threat. Here's your new tie. Who else wants a nap in the mud? Out for this one. Dangerously close. Have some rest. Who else wants a nap in the mud? It's dead.
Must have had your eyes closed.
Lights out for this one.
We'll take them by surprise.
Have some rest.
Lights out for this one.
We need to act.
Smells like trouble. Stay low. It's dead.
Yep.
Blade. The snakes are moving in.
You squirm too much.
Lights out for this one. Who else wants a nap in the mud? It's dead.
They're down to Partisans.
You squirm too much.
Lights out for this one.
Must have had your eyes closed.
Lights out for this one.
Affirmative.
I'll reload my gun. Charge! This is my kind of sport!
How long do we have to hide here?
Pain toughens the spirit.
We'll pull through.
Here.
It's been long enough. We shouldn't overstay our welcome.